Hello, evening, morning, whatever. So this is, God, this is episode 194, I think, or something obscene like that. Jesus. Of this Let's Play Empire Total War. We're playing with Darthmod and the additional layer of Bran McBourne submod. Amongst other things, this submod is the one with musketry is 50% less accurate, but got 50% more ammunition, so it makes the battle stroppier and longer. We also have the AUM in play, additional units mod and some DLC, and all the regiments are personalised and organised as best as I can make them historically accurate. Playing as Great Britain, obviously. Advanced in the campaign, India's done, America's done. As you can see by the redness on Europe, Europe's probably half done now. And we've just started a war with the, I think the biggest empire, maybe the Ottomans were, but the biggest empire. Yeah, actually, not necessarily the biggest, but the empire with a lot of elite troops, Poland-Lithuania. So a lot to be done. We've got two fronts, neutralised their shipping capabilities outside and from the Baltic. They got two big rude fleets in the, is that the Adriatic? Yeah, Adriatic. And we're starting to chew away at the fringes of their enormous armies. And there are lots. They're just everywhere. So yeah, we've drawn first blood over on this Western Front area. And I think I'm going to see if I can pick any more fights before we're nowhere near the end turn yet, because I've got a naval battle to do at least. They've got no movement left. Your Majesty. They fought last time.
Yes.
They're in support. The Anglians, these are the Anglians, they're too worn. I really want to let them rebuild. The Scots and the Irish up here have both been busy. The Irish came out of the battle pretty in pretty good shape, but they've got no movement left. The Scots lost a lot more men last time, but they've got no movement left either, so I'm running out of options here. So we've got the okay. So we've got the 8th Brigade, they're the flotsam of a Polish army I beat last time, I think. Don't want to go for the city, plus there's a shitload of troops there. So I'm thinking picking off this army on the fringe here would be a clever idea. Excuse me thinking out loud. Right, so of course we're going to end up with them coming in as support. Don't know how worn they are. The flag tells me they're worn, but I don't know how much. Got a lot of experience chevrons, so probably not much. And are these going to come into play? Don't know, that's a tough one. Doesn't look like it, but looking at how the green goes over here, it doesn't look as though their zone of control overlaps this one. There certainly doesn't. So if I'm lucky, if I attack these, I'll pull them in. I'll take these on. That's going to leave my brigade there completely exposed. Yeah, for next turn. That could hurt, but hey-ho. And then that leaves them with two, three, four big ones, two little ones, and the survivors from previous battle. Christ, another one there. And then the new wave, the next wave of armies. Oh, God, they're up there as well. Fucking everywhere. Hold on, isn't there something? Poland military. Okay, and yet according to that, I've got more troops. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, anyway, yeah, enough waffling. Let's just kill something. Or get killed. Oh, they're not complete either, are they? And the Bedfordshires, the Buckinghamshires, the 1st Battalion of the Grenadier Guards and the 3rd Foot Guards. Ooh, hold on. Right, okay. So we got the African Brigade as well. I was going to wait to deploy them to see whether I need them on the southern flank or the western front, but I think I need to, shouldn't really kid myself, should I? Right. African Brigade can stop farting around in Spain.
under sail.
Plus they have guns, and the 8th Brigade will need guns. Right, so if I land them there.
On our way, Captain.
Not gonna be able to get down to join the fight, are they?
Ready and waiting for all.
March! Impossible, sir. Your Majesty. Forwards for crown and country.
Could have done with their extra guns, but there you go. Can't be helped.
Anything more?
Halt!
See if I can get him into the fray. Okay, so here we go. Bit of a risk because I don't quite know what I'm going to be taking on, but we'll find out soon enough. Well, that was a lot of worrying over nothing, wasn't it? Still 3,000 of the buggers, but that's good. Chance to pick off another 2,500 of them if I'm really lucky. Right, so we got some light infantry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. About 2,000 of them are infantry. Some good quality cavalry. Ooh, ouch. Ouch. So those guns are going to have to go. Oh, excellent. Okay, good shout. Got them in as well. Yeah, right. So I'll get set up and in the blink of an eye I'll be back. So this is the very newly formed, recently formed 8th Brigade, the King's Brigade. Under Hutchinson, who's now Brigadier. Oh, I forgot to mention last time. A few promotions. He ended up getting another star at some point and I just completely missed it. So I promoted him to Brigadier. His chevron also gives him the CB. The Order of the Bath or something or other. Anyway, so what we got, so from left to right we got the old 14th Foot, one of the old regiments, the Bedfordshires. Next in line, the 3rd Prince of Wales Foot Guards, who have a light company, so if they fart around, I'm going to get the light company out, bung a shitload of stakes out in front, marvellous. If they don't fart around and come straight for me, then I won't be doing that. The 1st Battalion of the Grenadier Guards, and holding the flank, the 16th Foot, the Buckinghamshires. Another old regiment of the line. I've split my cavalry regiments, so each flank has a heavy cavalry and a Grenadier Guards, Dragoon Guards cavalry unit. And I've only got two guns, so they're sitting in the middle and I'm just going to be picking off any of their horsey things if I can. Ooh. Even better. And on that note, we'll crack on. The opportunity for some stakes there, chaps. Be a shame to not take advantage of said opportunity. Oh, that's crap. Where can I put you? Danger? No, you're not. Excellent. Shove spikes in the ground, please. And make it snappy. No, actually, them. I was hoping to be out of the range of their mortars, but clearly not. Okay, we have spikes. This is good.
Yes,
What are we doing? Ah, we are killing said enemy. Yeah, hurry up. Today, like. See if I can neutralise their guns, and if they fart around, I'm going to go for them. What are we doing? Oh, that's good. Oh, they're off. Ta-ta. Hello. That would be nice. That would be really nice. Ooh, steady on, you nearly hit me. Come on, get them shells in there. Oh well, the Bedfordshires may well be about to get a haircut from their own guns. Can we please watch some shells explode? No, shit. That was huge pants. Oh, we won that one, didn't we? That really was huge pants. We should have done them really, shouldn't we? Let's just see if we can send a little cheeky one along their flank. Go on, can we? Can we? Come on. They already fired and nothing happened, or? It's not an ideal place to have a gun really, is it? Never mind, it is what it is. Ooh, that's a result. Outstanding. Next, please. He's behind. Oh, therein lies a lesson. Apparently your own stakes don't kill you. Tally-ho, chaps. And he's gone. Right. Finish them off. Finish them off, the grenadiers. Come on. Good boys. I haven't really got anyone for him to fire, have I? Clearly you're not going to fire at him. The position of that gun is a bit of a nuisance. And they're gone. Let's try and get something in there, I guess. Alright. Afraid to say, you have more pressing engagement. Let's do the grenadiers And who else wants some love? You do. If I can actually get a shot off with them at all. I don't like it, is it? It's a bit of a waste of time having them there, really. Limber up, fuck off. I sent a few units scuttling anyway. Maybe see if I can get him raking up the flank. Let's get you out wide. Righto, boys, here they come. The guards in the 14th foot. Accompany the 16th foreign into the flank, please. Good. Who are you? You can just lurk and protect a flank. Right, come back. Keep the fire on, boys. Keep the fire on. Okay, let's see if you can actually see anyone. If you can see them, that one is going to hurt. I wonder if that'll go through. It'd be nice to be here to watch it. I can manage it. 249. I'm gonna fire at some point. Smoke. Ooh. I don't like it. I think it flew over there. But I can see where the canisters split open. him, I suppose. Right. How are we doing? What's this? Something that's not very nice. Start clearing these horses out so I can charge their fucking guns. Might be an idea to move you back. Attracting a bit too much love. Yeah, it's too many to charge. Yeah, good idea to run. Whenever you're ready. They're all running. There's a lot of unhappy chaps. Badly worn companies, but otherwise not too bad. Could be a lot worse. Quite tempted to charge those fuckers, actually. Go and see off those damn light foot, actually. Have we got any spikes anywhere? Have they been fighting around with spikes? Doesn't look like it. Promising. Guess what? Somebody coming to say hello. Quick volley up the flank. Thank you. Sabres. It's a very gory shouting and screaming sort of shit, please. Let's just clear them out of the way, one at a time. Ooh. In the rear. Ooh, you grenadiers. They've gone. They're about to go. Shattered. Them. See if I can lure you over to this side. The 16th foot, I haven't had a lot going on. Should exactly. What am I talking about? Yes, they have, looking at that lot. That's another gun down. Who's coming up over here? Ooh, lancers. Ooh. Yeah, don't hang around with them. And that old myth about once you get past the point, it's like hunting rabbits, is a load of bollocks. And then I shall have a look at what the guns are up to. Well, that was a decent little sortie. Ooh. I need you. Charge you. Get ready to take them in the rear as well. Guards are getting a bit of a knocking. More. Excellent. Huge amount of choice there. Didn't particularly want to do that, but over there, another one. Ooh, go for the guns. Round the flank. That'll do for that one. Retire that company. Quick shot. Small company, but I'll keep you in the line. Got rid of them. Who have we got over here now then? Couple of cav and those bloody guns. Of ammunition. Why did you stop short? I'm sure I told you to charge. That's right, I might not have enough guns left. Just throwing yourself on your spikes, of course you would. Might not have enough cavalry left to charge the guns at this rate. To go. How is it that one unit of light foot is managing to hold up against so many elite cavalry? I wonder. In there before they got in, that's alright. Ooh, Hussar Guards. Give it to them in the rear, boys, they won't stand. Told ya. Might as well have at. Ooh, this one's hurt. I have to say, if they counter-attack me during the end turn, this brigade might be in quite a lot of trouble looking at the losses they've just taken. Anyway, I'm going to see if I can pick a few more of these off, so I'll finish this off rather than you watch me chase ghosts around the board, and be back in a second. I think the word for that one is ouch. 1500 lost. And because they're so exposed, I could be looking at losing a brigade here. Oh, yeah, also, curiously, the general was hunting down some, I think some guns or whatever, and despite the fact that when there was nothing there, he died. So, I think he must have committed suicide on a tree or something. As you do. That's not them, is it?
Your Majesty? Them.
So, yes, you might be in a bit of trouble. However, we will give him a new general. Cloudsley Douglas, what a name. Yes, still Douglas, good military name. And I think that's all we can do for this turn on the Western Front. I can't move anybody else. Might need to rebuild the brigade. That's annoying. Alternatively, do I sacrifice the guns? Because there's no way they're going to stand, basically, is there? If I was to move the cavalry and infantry out, that will give them the opportunity to retreat.
Troops! Any further orders?
Forward!
More
forward!
Orders?
Forward!
Yes.
Make ready!
I could move the Africans
Troops!
Up in support.
Forward!
Okay. That's better.
Lord.
That's better than it was anyway. So yeah, okay. So that's the Western Front done anyway. It took a while. Is there anything we can do On the southern front. Right, so we're waiting for the Swiss Brigade. No, no, they're up there. So waiting for some units to be trained, including these fabulous looking chaps who are out of time. So I can start assembling a defensive force, just a very static defensive force there. What I'll also do is...
Any further orders? Awaiting further orders. Construct fort.
You can build a fort. I'm not doing anything else, and we'll make it a big fort. And then your dudes can follow in behind when they're ready. Haven't got anybody down there, have we? So... do I go for this? It is tempting. In doing this, I'm about to completely expose this back door, but next turn, troops start turning up, so... could be worse, could be worse.
Lord?
It'd be rude not to do this, wouldn't it, really? Right, what we got? So, I'm going to go and visit the vampires. No wall. Outstanding. A worn army. That'll do. So Raine's Brigade hadn't had these boys out for a while. Are going to play in Transylvania. That could be a lot worse. So what have we got? One, two, couple of dragoons, some Uhlans, bits and bobs, hussars, more Uhlans. Ooh, hello. 900, about 15, 16, just between 1600 and 1800 infantry. Bits and bobs, right, okay. I'll set up and I'll be back in a second. Oh, so for those of you who haven't seen this before, because it's been a while since he was around, Lieutenant General... Journal? For Christ's sake. Aldo Raine, one of my oldest and most veteran generals now. He's been having a rest, him and his boys. This is a quite unusual mixed brigade. The very first one to be formed, and what's left of it is the 2nd Foot. The Queen's Royal. We have the Hesse-Cassel Jaeger Corps on the other side of this huge gun. The 1st African Foot, Colonial Foot, and a collection of skirmishers. So this is quite different. I've also split the cavalry, as I've done before, one skirmisher, which is the old tribal horse from America, from the wars in America, with a heavy foot, with a, sorry, heavy cavalry. And Raine himself, actually I'll spread him out because there are guns here. He's sitting in the middle until I decide what the fuck to do with him. And on that note, we shall begin, children. Excellent, you're going to get the first bit. You need loads of love. Just finish that off in one go if you'd be so kind. Okay. Ooh, ouch, ouch. I'm so sorry. Really, I am, really. Didn't take him on the fuck off, didn't it? Okay, who's firing? Oh my god, seriously? Come on, boys. Be realistic. African foot. Fuck them off out of it with all speed. What is this for? This is for a doodah, isn't it? So, city. Not especially bothered about chasing them to their death. Oh, the lancers are into the Jaeger Corps. Go on, Raine, you got stuff to do, boy. You must have somebody you can catch to by now. Yes, you have. The 2nd Foot are doing far too much work up there and need to be given a bit of a rest. Looks quieter down there, do you not think? Get into them, fuck them off before the next wave come in, will you? Sorry boys, you're about to get it in the arse from your own boss, but... shafted by your own boss is not a new thing. It didn't seem to dislike it that much. It's in pretty good shape. Some of you will also notice we have Amazonians. Half-naked women. Certainly nothing pornographic, no bits hanging out. So that's all good. Pour it in.
Oh look, they're all going.
Hello. You're fine. Is there anybody left? No, not really. It'd be nice to miss that. What the fuck is wrong? You'd better go and protect them. They're a bit wobbly. They have the highest morale in the game. Really? You can't see him from there? Right. Let's see if the old Virginian tribal foot, Virginian native foot, beg your pardon. Old-looking muskets. My Tunis militia. Not really hitting much, where are you? Because you can't see me? A little bit further forward. Bit of a hill going on there. They've come a long way from Virginia, bless them. Well, at the beginning of the game, these people were ranged, these were fun. Been all over the shop, I think they even fought in India for a while, didn't they? Unless I'm mistaken. Which it may surprise you to hear does happen from time to time. Not often, but from time to time. I think that's them done then. Get them boxed in quite nicely there, and I don't need to chase these boys down, so we'll call that one a day. See what the damage is. Of course it was heroic. Everything I do is heroic, of course. So yeah, strategically we'll see if that was a mistake as time goes on. Because I've just left the back door fucking wide open for the Russians if they do decide to kick off. But if they do, fuck them. So what? Raine's boys can take over the management of Transylvania. We don't really, do we? Is there any benefit in doing that? I'll keep that for the minute. Surprised as I am to hear myself saying that. Oh yes, gotta have some pleasure. But we don't want that. Thank you. We don't want no religion here. Oh, hello chaps. Now I really don't want to push up into. I want to leave that till the very last because that's just inconvenient. Owen Stone presumably is Aldo Raine. Yes, he is. Well, you're now an attacking general, no less. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're still a lieutenant general. Woe is you. Right, so that's that bit. Can we do anything with the 4th Brigade? They've been lurking forever, waiting to be let loose. It's hardly worth getting your muskets out for, boys, that one. So what have we got? We've got the English Brigade there. Raine's boys there. I think we just push up and make a bit of a nuisance of ourselves, eh? I can't get into nuisance with anyone, but with luck I'll pull them out in the intern. They'll come out and be suitably pissed off. There's a nice fort to What's that? Gosh, in all the years I've been playing this, I've never noticed that. What the fuck? I'm very observant, aren't I? Okay, so all that remains now is this, but this could be... I don't know if this... Is this going to be a long one or not? It looks like that could be a long one. So I might wrap this episode up and do the naval battle next episode, start with that, just in case these boys end up drawing both armies into the fray. Both armies, oh Christ. Both navies. Engage mouth after engaging brain usually works better. Yeah, and I think that might be the last piece of adventure for this turn. And then next end turn, presumably, they're all going to come out the gates at me, and I'm really going to really going to have my work cut out. So yeah, I'll wrap this one up for now, and be back to carry on with the war against Poland-Lithuania soon. All right, cheers, bye.